Alright, so this is gonna be my first attempt at online multiplayer. See what happens here. I'm fighting a human, supposedly. I'm only gonna cheat completely by doing this repeatedly. Oh, you dick. Hello. How do you like that? Coming for you. I put up the force field again. Hit me from behind. I don't even know what hit me. There we go. Fuck all that shit. Nice. I actually hurt him through the force field. Jump. Can't jump. Jump. Spin. Drop kick! Oh, yes! I'll finish him with lasers. Yes! Versus winner. I got my first win. That was only one-on-one. There's supposed to be a triple threat, but it didn't work when I tried to do it. I couldn't get a match going. So I won my first online match. I'm gonna keep going with King Ghidorah for now. Go. Godzilla! Regular Godzilla? Yeah, it's regular Godzilla. Oh, you bastard. Come on, you want to play that game? I can play that game. Here, have this. Fucking dick. Oh, I didn't do the air thing, which I wanted to do. Spin. Drop kick. Jump. Spin. Drop kick. Jump. Spin. Dropkick! It's so ridiculously broken! You lose! I found an abusive strategy, you lose! Dropkick! Oh god! Is that what you really want? Okay, have this then. All right, two wins. That shit is so abusive. A burning Godzilla. Oh, come on. It's the same guy, and I start the match, and then he quits. Look, it keeps matching me with the same guy, and then it goes away. Stupid. Come on, give me someone new. Same guy, wow. Yes, keep matching me with the same person, it doesn't work. Good job. Same fucking guy! Dude, it's not gonna work. It keeps kicking him out when we try to start the match, look. I'm not even gonna press a button. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh, here we go. Naughty Penguin for you. I'm fighting. I don't know who this is. This is a character I've never seen before. Biolante! Alright, this is the weird plant monster. Yeah, suck on that, plant monster. I think you're a little too big for your own good. I can't see what's going on. I don't know what's happening. I can't tell what's happening. I can't move. Look at this. I can't move at all. He found a cheap chat strategy. Yeah, he's using the super armor on me. It's really good. Yeah, I can't do nothing. Look. Good damage. Trapped in the corner. Damn, it knocks me out of my dive. Can't do anything. Oh, I got him! What is going on? I killed him. Damn, he has this really overpowered whip move, but I killed him anyway. Two cheap-ass strategies against each other, but I won. Cheap-ass Biolante. Okay. Try again. I'm on a roll with King Ghidorah, so I won't stop. We got a burning Godzilla. Oh man, this connection's terrible. Look. It's choppy, dude. Very choppy. Just gotta keep doing this. Abuse the strategy. Abuse that strategy. Can't win! You can't win! I am the king! And you are dropped from the match! He dropped from the match because I was destroying him. Okay then. I completely demolished that guy. Let's go for three players. I thought this is gonna work, but I'll try it. I don't think this is gonna work. Even in Godzilla, you get lag quitters. Even in Godzilla. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. I'm not getting anyone. Look. I'm getting no one. Or I'll back out and I'll try again. Oh, I got two people now. Can we get a third? Ah. We got one. A triple threat match. Triple threat match. This will be interesting. Godzilla, Space Godzilla. The lag is real, though. Sure, that's what you wanted? My god, the lag is real. The lag! I can't control it. Look at this. Oh! keeps mashing R2. Fire! Oh my god, he got wrecked! That was my time to hit Space Godzilla. Regular Godzilla's running. I tried to do the aerial attack, it didn't work. It's floating. I can't do my aerial attack, I'm too delayed. There, fuck you. Godzilla's over there destroying the power generators. I don't even know if that does anything. Juggling him. Combo. Oh yeah, is that what you want? You can have this. Space Godzilla's dead. I'm coming for you! Godzilla, I'm coming for you! He got wrecked. I win! The winner! Winner. I'm undefeated with King Ghidorah. He's too good. He's a cheap-ass motherfucker. Wow. This shit is so cheap. This game is incredibly cheap. Wow, there's a guy with 49 wins. This guy's probably gonna kill us, kill our asses. 49 wins. Oh, I used R2. He uses R2 I bet on everything. Watch. Oh! Well, I'm getting gangbanged, so I'm probably fucked now. Oh, I bounced off a building. Right in his face! Okay, I'm screwed. No one's attacking Burning Godzilla. He keeps using R2 to interfere with everything. Fuck this. Trying to get out of the way and I can't. I'm gonna lose this one bad. No health. I'm so done. That's it. 2-on-1. I lose. Damn, they're fighting each other. I gotta stay away. I'm so done, I have no health. There's no way I can win this. Oh, they're going at it in that corner, look. They're just mashing R2 on each other. I'm done. R2's gonna kill me. Yep, there you go. That was pretty good. When they see you getting hit by that, they just hit R2. So the guy who only won like one match ever just won. Triple deaths are pretty much just double teaming someone, right? Once you double team someone, that guy's dead, then it's pretty much over. Captain Carrot and the Tasmanian Trevor. The matches are so fast. Boom, boom, boom. Everyone's picking Godzilla. Everyone likes Godzilla. I'm gonna let these two go after each other. Let those two duke it out. Alright, mash that R2. Oh, yes! I should do flying laser next time. I think I will. I'm gonna hang back and let them fight. Damn! I only took 50% of your health. It's all good. You missed. Now they're both after me. Fuck. Can I get behind this generator? I think I can. Time to cheat. Running. Where are you gonna run? Where does he think he's gonna run to? Of course I'm going after him. There's no way to get health back. Oh, we both missed. Where are you running? Where you running? Come back here. I don't have time for your games. Take 400 years to end this match. Fuck you! Goodbye. Alright, your turn, Godzilla. Bye-bye. Finish him. Time to finish Godzilla. He did his attack to get out of it, and he's gonna die anyway. Goodbye. Boosh. And destruct it. Destruction. That was my knockback move, the wings. Wow. The game is very silly fun, but this is not any kind of worthy gameplay. Let's face it here. This is very silly. I'll play a couple more matches. Oh my god, two Biollantes. I'm facing two Biollantes. Two idiots start fighting each other, I'll blast them. Take that emo heart. This is a mess. Oh my god! I'm getting juggled. This is a mess! Look at this! Oh! I can't even tell what's happening. I'll let these two idiots fight each other. I'm gonna back off. Oh, I couldn't get out of the corner. Oh, the combo. That guy's gonna do the smart thing and run away. Yep, he's running away. I can't get out. There we go. Darn, I can't blast him. Now I'm done. He trapped me in the corner. Biollante's the cheapest character in the game, dude. He has too many tentacles. He gets trapped right in the corner. Now this guy's screwed. He's stuck in the corner. Look, he can't get out. Two mashing Biollantes. Look, they're both mashing. Oh, he's done. He's trapped in the corner. He's gonna lose. Yep. He's trapped in the corner. He got him. What a mess. What a mess. It's just... That Biollante is the counter pick to freaking Ghidorah for sure. For sure. Sucks I don't have him. I don't have Biollante. I never fought him in the campaign mode. Super Mecha Godzilla over here. I don't think this guy's playing. Look, he's just standing here. Here we go. You start paying attention. Can't even move. Oh great, my move didn't come out. Now I'm getting lasered. Who did it come out again? I tried twice. Alright, we gotta go after Godzilla. Oh wow, look, Super Mega Godzilla can fly almost infinitely. That's interesting. Yeah, right up the ass. Aww, you did a stupid reversal move. That's what you get from attacking me from behind. The 2-on-1. I was gonna blast him. Damn it, stop doing that. Direct hit. He's done. What? He didn't die from that? Wow. He actually did massive damage to me too. What the hell? Jumped over it, but still got hit. That's what you really want. I know you have no energy now. Suck on this. Yes. He's done. He's stuck in the corner. Good night. Finish him. Goodbye. Oh god, he keeps... How'd he get it twice? Doesn't even make sense. Now he's done. And now it's Godzilla's turn. Come here, big boy. He's running away. Look, he's trying to run away. I'm gonna do my flying laser and see if I can kill him with it. It'd be pretty epic if I can. Here we go, ready? Watch this. I missed. He ran away and I missed. He's still running. You're trapped now, big boy. Say goodnight. Oh yes, the flying lasers. Too good. Classic King Ghidorah. Ha ha ha. Win! I think there's a trophy for getting a certain amount of wins online, but at this point, I'll be honest, I'm getting kind of bored. So I'll probably play like one or two more matches, and I'm done. Everyone's playing Godzilla. There we go. Mega Godzilla 2. Maybe I can push them into each other. I'm stuck on this stupid tower. There we go. Godzilla's running away. What's going on? Why is he running? Get rid of that. Mechagodzilla's kind of hanging back. Everyone's hanging back. No one wants to fight. Godzilla ran. What a pussy. Godzilla! We're here to fight, asshole! Suck on that! Getting wrecked. Oh, Mechagodzilla's attacking me from behind. Oh, my air attack's not coming out now, which is bullshit, of course. Well, that's it for Godzilla. Mechagodzilla's turn. Sure you wanna fuck with me? Oh, you really sure you wanna do that? Annoying. Fuck you, I went right over it. This guy has an attack, he tries to spam. Oh god, it worked. He's spamming the force field. Yes! Jump. That should knock me out of the air. Right over the missiles. Power it up, laser. Good shit, good damage. Over the missiles. I'm fucking up his strategy. He has the strategy, it's not working on me. Yeah, I'm going over his missiles, so he doesn't know what to do. Lasers! Oh, no more force field. Bye. I got him. Nice. Right through his strategy. He had a strategy where he was alternating between the ground missiles, the punch combo, and his force field. But I was able to jump over the missiles and hit him with the dive, so I won. Damn. Alright, so that is it. That's about a half an hour of Godzilla multiplayer gameplay. As you saw, I only lost one match. And, there's not much to it. There really isn't that much to it, quite honestly. It's very simple. So at this point, I've done pretty much everything in the game. I've done all the God of Destruction mode with Godzilla. I saw the boss fight. I went through it in defense mode. I played with other monsters. I did the online play. At this point, besides setting up dioramas, which is just like setting up a movie, I've pretty much done everything there is to do in the game. So I hope that you enjoyed it. I hope that you enjoyed the coverage. As a fan of Godzilla, it was a blast to do it. It certainly wasn't worth a $60 price tag, in my opinion. But I had a lot of fun playing the game, and I hope that you enjoyed watching me play it. Thanks for watching.